1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Todd.
Huh?
You're supposed to roll the dice first, not move just the character.
Oh, I don't. But how do you play this?
The rules are right there. They set it in the crate, but it's my turn, so let me finish my turn first, which I'm moving down here because I landed on the line.
Oh. Hmm.
What? You look like you have something to say.
Good shot, kid. Don't get cocky.
Whatever. Hello?
Hey. How come you could talk on the phone?
No!
Hello, jerks. It is I, Darth Vader.
Who's on the phone?
Darth Vader?
Oh. Okay.
I have something of yours in my possession.
It's our loot crate, isn't it?
It is your loot. Wait, how do you know that?
It's been stolen a couple of times now. We're starting to get used to it.
Yeah, if we keep doing it, it's gonna get cliche.
I am sending you the coordinates to my location now. I await your arrival.
Okay, whatever. Well, great. We have to go get our loot crate back again.
Huh, where is it?
It looks like he's... No, this isn't right.
Where is it?
By the looks of it, it's in our basement.
We have a basement?
Ah, you finally have arrived. You will now know the power of the dark side.
Well, this is dumb.
Maybe the Death Star thing hit him harder than we thought.
This is stupid. Give us our box. We're leaving now.
I will give you this box under one condition. You allow me to tempt you to the dark side.
Can't believe I'm doing this. Here's the box. Go upstairs and do the unboxing while I take care of whatever this is. Okay.
Hey, great shot, kid. Don't get cocky.
Get out of here!
All right. Hi, everyone. I got our box back from Darth Vader. This is... What we usually do is we open this and we get it in the mail and we get it in things of like a month or some other, I think like 4 or a year. And yada yada, link below the video. And our cover is a robot, I think. And, well, kind of, it's loot crate. Yeah, it's like a mask or something. So, I am Loot Crate-a-tron. Nah, I'm just kidding, it's still me. Our first item is a shirt. And there's a bunch of stuff. There's some planets, and there's a snowman, and a robot, and some spaceships. So it's very interstellar. That's it.
I'll show you I've become a true master.
Yeah, master of stupid.
Seriously, I'm a Sith Lord. I rule this empire. You know what? Never mind. Prepare for battle.
next item is... it's a metal box. Metal box. Oh. Hey, you're doing a fine job there, Todd. Thank you, metal box. I try. Our next item is another old man. Oh, he's Han Solo. And he's in winter clothing because it's really cold outside. And pop figures have been known to get colds when it gets really cold. And it's is Loot Crate exclusive, so that's a something.
Yes. Dan, you haven't been told the truth. I am your father.
No. No, you're not. No.
I took you to Parks.
No. You didn't take me to work. No, not at all. Not even close. No. Nope.
Remember the cupcakes for your first grade class?
No.
Oh, come on. All that effort for nothing.
I'm not doing this. Let's just finish this.
Our next item is... it's a patch. And it's from Galaxy Quest. And it's got a... got a neat little symbol on it, and official. Our next item is J-Lo, J-Lo 5, and it's download from, it's a code. All right, here we go. Hey. How Dan's doing with that whole Darth Vader guy? Just a second. Hey, you doing okay?
Just fine!
Oh, okay. Hey, great shot, kid. Don't get cocky. Alright, let's...
You want to be in theater? I'll show you theater! Oh, shut off your lips! The second one's fire! I hate it!
Sucks. And I got the little robot guy from the new movie, and let's go for adventure, little robot buddy. And button that is, oh, the theme is galaxy, which is like super far up in space. Super far up in space.
Dan, wait. Let me see you with my own eyes.
Seriously? We're doing this?
I'm more machine now than man.
No, you're not. You're Brian, and you're wearing a freaking Vader mask. No, not doing this. Nope.
educational, and you get to learn about all the stuff that's in the crate. And there's some people that still aren't us for sad, sad reasons. And an empty box, and the inside looks just like the cover. So it's like, I am Luke Cratertron. No, I am Luke Cratertron. Well, I am Todd. I guess that's that. That's it. It was a good time. I guess I'll... I wonder if Dan's done with that Darth Vader guy. I guess I'll go check on him. Alright, see you next episode.
This was so incredibly dumb.
Nothing will stand in our way. I will finish what you started.